Hi, everyone. I'm Virginia Duan, also known as Mandarin Mama. I host a podcast called the Nuna Army Podcast, where we discuss the particular aspects and challenges of being a middle-aged BTS fan. I am the entertainment editor for Mochi Magazine, as well as a freelance writer and the founder of Brazen Asian, an intimate series for Asian, Pacific Islander, and Desi American creatives and influencers. Today, I will be reacting to NCTU's Work It. And I think I've heard or saw part of it in the Resonance 2020 thing, and I still don't quite understand what I saw. So, you know. Folks, I think I need things blatantly spelled out to me because I'm not picking up what people are dropping. All right, so here we go. NCTU, Work It. Oh, Johnny, why? No. He is a problem. I like this part of the song. That's a lot of glitter. This part I do not enjoy at all. But I enjoy Johnny. Oh, his hair is so pretty. I want that color. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Follow my rock. Follow my rock. Got it in the garden, though. Got a J-Wall. Got a J-Wall. King of the girls are you. Got a girl. 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 Wow. I like this part better. I like the back half more than I like the front half. I don't know if I'm going to like this whole album. I feel like a lot of the sound on the album is not my preferred aesthetic. So I apologize in the sense that it's not that I don't like NCT. It's just that I probably am not a fan of this sound that they're, this sound phase they're currently in. Because I don't really like the techno. The techno. And I feel like it has that beat, that kind of feel to it. I'm getting like flashback to Dynamite remixes that I just wanted to. Is it Dynamite remixes? One of them was like an island remix or something, and I was just like, the worst. No, maybe it wasn't Dynamite. Maybe it was some other song. Anyway, I don't know how I feel about this song. I think I hate it more than I like it, but I don't entirely hate it. By the back half of the song, I was like, okay, I guess this is tolerable. But the front half, I was just like, the only thing keeping me watching or listening is the fact that I have to for this video. And then two, Johnny in long hair, Johnny with a man bun, Johnny with a ponytail. Johnny. I love Johnny. I also really enjoy Wynn. He's adorable. So I think it was Wynn. But yes. So yeah, it was not my jam, folks. It was not. I don't want to go as far and say it was not good, but it was not good. And the back half was okay. So maybe the back half saved it, the whole song, from being it was not good. But it was not good. I feel like this whole album thus far has not been my aesthetic, which is a shame. So, well, a shame for me, maybe not a shame for people who like the sound. So yeah. All right. But you know what? K-pop is not just the sound, right? It's the visual, it's the interaction, it's the look, it's the feel, it's everything. So the sound component on this one is definitely a miss. I did not enjoy. But the visual component, it was great. It was fantastic. All right. Please like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time.